Salutations, fellow adventurer. It is I, Robbie the Archer. Got it right this time. Old habits die hard. I'm glad that our paths have crossed once more. I hope that your journey is going well. Today is a brand new day, full of potential. Let's see what challenge awaits us, and face it eagerly. Continuing our training as an archer. Yes. New quest. School of Hard Knocks. Lv10 Archer quest. Reward 3,420 experience. That's a lot. A new bow. And a leather jacket. Probably. I still need to equip that custom tabard. Forget about equipping things. Description. Guildmaster Lucien wishes you to learn how to see things from different perspectives. More perspectives. School of Hard Knocks. With the reward and description defined, I shall accept this quest. See with your own eyes. Hello, friend. Leopold. Outside of the gates. Avoid unnecessary combat. Central Shroud. Okay. Cinematic camera. Still need to attune to the Ethernet so I can just teleport to the gate. Eventually. For now, we'll just enjoy the walk. Get a wave at our friend Bertenant. Oh, well, which button is it? Just click it. Yes! That's an enthusiastic wave. We got targets two, just two. Must be three sets of two like last time. Let's eat some braised papyra. Well fed. Dire mites. I think I interrupted myself again. Gary enemy. fine. And we're free. Oh, one's on the road. That's not fair. Ooh, it's a big old tree. Saw shiny. I like shiny. Yeah, well, I guess it's in the circle. Think she was watching us? Who knows? Well, the heart is... Go learn about housing. How I can't afford it. Ooh. Ouch. We're fine. What's good about face? It's a combat pose. Robbie's ready. Game's telling me I'm not ready yet. Guess I'm wrong. How about now? Oh no. Archibald. The rain is stopped. Look at the sky. Honor ranked. Who's ready for part two? Part two, part two, part two. Mostly true. Tree slugs. The honey yard. East shroud. 8 tree slugs and 8 vultures. I'm glad we're using the number 8 again. I've missed it. Using all my skills, Archer. Okay. East Shroud. How do I even get to East Shroud? Might have to walk. I don't know if I have access to the ferry. Sorry, you must be this tall to ride the ferry. Aw, man. Big distance. One more. Leatherworkers Guild and Shaded Bower. Lancer's Guild. Hello there. Sweet Bloom Pier, Lavender Beds. Well, Lavender Beds. What the ferry? 806. 806. It's at purchase, but I guess it's free. I'm glad I can take the ferry. Okay. We're here on a mission. A quest, if you will. Level 11. Northern Vulture. Can I pin them down? Ooh. Bam. Okay. 8 of them. Goodness. That didn't help. Oops. Seems to be not too many of these. Alright. I used vines correctly that time. That's the first time I saw that attack. Guess we've done a good job of keeping a distance. Even with heavy, these things keep up. Real good. Oh no! Come on. 4 hill? Come on. That's not fair. Beekeeper. You appear to be bothered. Imps. I want to help, but maybe next time. Oh no. Switch to which one? Not that one. Right and done. Tree slug. Crush your enemies. Your slugs aren't aggressive, at least, that's fine. There are a bunch of tree slugs. That's a good hit. Robbie's using all his abilities except this one. There we go. Mission accomplished. Ow. And it's daytime. Oh, shiny. I can see clearly now, the rain has gone. Miss all the stars there. Part 3? Hello, I'm back. Movie time. Sure did. Exactly 8. One v one me. The triple dot. Appreciate it. Lancers, conjurers, leather workers, carpenters, and botanists. Give me that leather jacket. Yeah. With the objectives fulfilled, I complete the School of Hard Knocks. Lv13! Gear sets available! Yay! Stand next to my new best friend here. That was another big quest. I guess the class quests tend to be. Thank you for joining me on my journey today. I'd like to hear about yours sometime. Whether you're on quest 1 or quest 113. No challenge is too big. Progress is too small, and no angry man is too tall for us to eventually impress. Hope to see you again tomorrow. Until then, Take care, my friend. Farewell.